Well, it's a low-lying island, and if it's a bad storm that hits directly, it won't take much of an elevation of sea level to create a lot of havoc over there. There aren't very many high spots on Ocracoke Island.
I have a brother and a daughter and over there that are not leaving. They say they've been there, you know, and they're not ever going to leave, so they've been there and they're going to die there. That's what my daughter told me last night.